Today let's learn how to count and write. Here you can see there are some pictures given. So you have to count each picture like how many. So let's count this. This is a triangle. So whenever you count, keep your pencil on each picture. 1, 2, 3, 4. So there are 4 triangles. So I have to write here 4. Next, count the stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you have to write 8 stars. You have to write very neatly. How many circles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you have to write 5 circles. Just seeing, you cannot write. You have to count each picture like this with your pencil and you have to write. Now, number is given. You have to draw pictures according to the given number. What number is this? 6. It means you have to draw 6 pictures. It can be anything. You can draw moon, sun, flower. But you have to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now what number is this? 3. So you have to draw 3 pictures. I am going to draw a tree. 1, 2, 3. Now what number is this? 0. Can I draw some picture? 0 means nothing, no objects. So you will not draw anything, you will just leave. So like this you have to draw in a line. Straight to that number you have to draw neatly. So you can play this video again and again if you have any doubt.